In the race to dominate the skies, Google's Project Wing, now poised to bring deliveries to your driveway. Their new drone service, the first ever to be approved by the FAA.
This is huge because now we're seeing a pathway forward to make this a reality instead of something that's just talked about around the coffee shop.
Google's drones carry packages beneath their belly, lowering them to people's yards with a tether while it hovers a safe distance above.
The service promises to slash delivery times. Say, order a pizza, and it could go straight from your local shop and skip traffic altogether. Within just a few minutes, you should be able to step outside and collect your dinner.
Other companies aren't far behind. Amazon is testing out its own drone system. UPS just partnered with a North Carolina hospital to fly test samples across campus and in Africa. Zipline is already using drones to send villages medical supplies. But a 2017 study shows more than 50% of Americans still aren't sold on the idea of drones near homes.
I want everyone to remember that this day is still an experimental day. Everyone should not think that they're about to get tacos or burritos delivered by their drone.
Maybe not dinner yet, but Google's final test runs offer dessert for the daughter of researcher Mark Blanks.
To me, it's exciting. To her, she just thinks that she should get popsicles and ice cream every day by a drone.
A sweet spin on home delivery with soaring possibilities. Morgan Chesky, NBC News.